day was not an endless highway. If tonight was not a crooked train, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. Yes, and hear his heart gently beating, if only he was lying by me, and I'd lie in my bed once again. I can't see my reflection in. Can't speak the sounds that show no pain. I can't hear the echo of my footsteps. Can't remember the sound of my own name. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, if I could hear his heart gently beating, if only he was lying by me, I'd lie in my bed once again. Beauty in the silver singing river. There's beauty in the sunrise in the skies. None of these and nothing else can match the beauty that I remember in my true love's eyes. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, if I could hear his heart gently beating, if only he was lying by me, and I'd lie in my bed once again.
The fire in the heart's burning high. Thank you. Water is wide, I cannot
not get o'er, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that will carry two, and both shall row, my love and I.
I lean my back against an oak, thinking it was a mighty tree, but first it bended, and then it broke, and so did my love prove false to me.
The water is wide, I cannot get o'er, and neither have I wings to fly. Leave me a boat that will carry two, and both shall row, my love and I.
Tender
love is kind, gay as a jewel when first it's new, but love grows old and waxes cold and fades away like the morning dew. Is wide, I cannot get o'er, and neither have I wings to fly. Leave me a boat that will carry two, and both shall row.
I will love you.
Arise, arise, Mary Hamilton, arise and tell to me what thou hast done with thy wee babe. I saw it had weep by thee. I put him in a tiny boat and cast him out to sea, that he might sink or he might swim, but he'd never come back to me. Arise, arise, Mary Hamilton, arise and come with me. There is a wedding in Glasgow town, this night we'll go and see. She put not on her robe black, nor on her robes of brown, but she put on her robes of white to ride into Glasgow town. As she rode into Glasgow town, the city cried out, "Are alas for thee! I ye need not weep for me," she cried. "Ye need not weep for me. For had I not slain mine own wee babe, this death I would the queen's feet and put the gold in her hair, and the only reward I find for this is the gallows to be my share." The king himself looked up with a pitiful eye. Come down, Mary Hamilton, tonight you will dine with me. Hold your tongue, my son, you'd never have shamed me. Last night there were four Marys, tonight there'll be but three. There was Mary Beaton, a Mary Seaton, and Mary Carmichael. Thank you.
Today.
scratching frost, and the sun is a long time down. He scraped to scorn the sleeping dawn and wakes the drowsy town. Still I try as he goes by to pass the time of day, but he turns his head and hurries on. March is done and the April sun behind the falling rain is all I see, but not for me. He comes my way again. If he should smile and stop a while, I wonder what I'd say. But he turns his head and hurries on in a cold, unfriendly way. His chance to catch his eye. It's her he'll see instead of me as he goes quickly by. And if I go to say hello, I'd just be in the way, 'cause he turned his head and be hurrying on.
It's cool.